Every vehicle we have has an MDT, a mobile data terminal, and that gives us all our information to respond to calls. It gives us caution notes, it gives us maps. Other vehicles, like our primary engine, also have a computer that connects to our air packs. So if we're deployed with air packs on, we can monitor those air packs. We can see every single air pack that's on the scene by name. We can see how much air they have.
This is what we see. And what it's telling me is this guy, Leo 1309, is on air, and it's giving me his air pressure that it's in range.
If something unsafe happens, we can push a button, it'll transmit a signal to tell all those guys to get out of the fire.
I'm very excited to see technology improve in the fire service, especially when it comes to the health and safety of firefighters, because the last words any firefighter ever wants to hear is a mayday or a firefighter down because of a medical incident that could have been prevented if that technology was in place. Just thinking about it gives me goosebumps. Having a reliable connection with all our wireless equipment is essential. If we can't count on it, that's firefighters' lives and the public's lives potentially in danger. Understanding how important FirstNet is in those types of situations, you couldn't pay enough money to have a service like FirstNet.